everybody, and welcome to our channel, Sean and Kira. And in this video, we're going to show you how to make these Halloween slimes.
Let's make some slimy eyeballs.
This is the material we will need. A bowl, a spoon, a measuring cup, glue, laundry detergent.
We'll also need Sharpies, scissors, balloons, food colorants, and a plastic bag.
First step, measure 1/3 of a cup of glue and put it in the bowl. Add a few drops of food coloring. Add around 3 teaspoons of detergent. Stir until the goo cleans up your bowl. Cut a corner of the plastic bag. Pour the slime inside of the bag. Cut the neck of the white balloon and cover the slime. Open our slimy eyes.
Thank you.
See you next time. Bye. See ya.